and me. Beats out till and I'm gone. Yeah, 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 yeah. Beats out till and I'm gone. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. This is Jasmine again with a brand new video. And in today's video, I'm gonna show you how I curl my hair. This was requested by many of you girls out there, so you guys wanted to know how I curl my hair, and this is how my hair looks like. I just took a head bath and they're quite dried now. This is just towel dried hair. I didn't do anything much, not with a hair dryer nor anything. So what I use for hair curler is this wand. This is a Philips hair curler. So I've been using this Philips hair curler since a very long time. It's like been like 4 years already and it's still the best. I mean, it curls really nice and there's one clip as well to hold on to your hair and then curl them easily. And then this thing is movable so that your wire does not move along with your curler. So today I'm not going to spray or apply anything on my hair. I'm directly start curling it. If you want, you can use a heat protector. Right now my heat protector is just out of stock, so I don't have any heat protector, so I'm not using one of them. And also, please do mention in the comment section how many of you girls face this thing, or if you have that phobia in your mind, which I have. This is kind of mental disorder related to the hair, because when my hair is straight, I feel that my hair has to be wavy or curly, and when I have curly or wavy hair, I always feel like my hair should be straight as the rocket launcher. I don't know why that thing is in my mind, so please comment down and let me know if you girls also face this issue. So today my hair is not curly nor wavy after shower, so this is how my hair looks like. So I'm gonna curl my end. So before that, what you need to do is you need to comb out your hair really well so that there are no tangles, because after curling, once you curl, you don't feel like combing, because once you comb, you feel that the curls go off. That is hot, I think. So I just move my fingers in my hair so that if I want some bounce or volume, I just do that. Okay, so yeah, without further ado, let's get going with the video. So yeah, to begin with, you can part your hair or you can just adjust it wherever you want. For the Philips curler, once you turn off your power, what you need to do is there's a button here. You need to turn it on and then you can see this light blinking. And this also has adjustment of your heat. You can see here. You can adjust it according to whatever heat you want it to be. So I've adjusted on 7 or 8. I always keep this heat temperature. So today I'm going to keep it on number 7. Okay, so let this heat, you can feel the heat. So be very careful when you're doing your curling, because I don't want any of you to like burn your cheeks or your neck. So let's begin. What I'm going to do is I'm just going to part something like this. And then just one by one, I'm going to take a small section from behind. These are going to be like really big bouncy curls. So what you need to do is just put the wand here and then you need to curl it something like this, and your hair has to come and fall on this side, and then you just go on till the end part. You can loose it with this clip and then you go on till the end, and before approaching the end part, you just turn it once and then go to the end part. Okay, and now when you see your end has really stuck into this clip, and then you can go on curling. So now just keep it for a few minutes, and I even have a hand gloves for this, but I'm not using that. Okay, so you can touch your hair and then if you feel it's hot enough, like warm, and then you can just remove it. You see here, I'm gonna touch this and feel now it's hot enough. Okay, maybe for, you can count in your mind, 5 to 6 seconds. It's quite strong, it's a ceramic curler. Okay, and then just slowly loosen this clip and then continue with all of your hair. And you see here, beautiful curl is ready to bounce. okay, and then I'll continue the same with all my hair, and I'm gonna take really thick sections as you see here. So now you see here, this part of my hair is curled, and let me zoom out. So now you see here, this part of my hair is curled really nice, and now I'll be doing the other section of my hair and I'll be showing you in a while. So friends, you see my entire hair is curled. So this is how I curl my hair on a daily routine. So whenever I need them, I just curl, and then these curls last almost for a week if it's not humid. Like as in India, it was staying almost for 8 to 9 days, but here in Singapore it's really humid because of the sweat and everything, and I go for exercising, and when there is sweat in your scalp, then any styling would not stay on your hair. So your scalp needs to be really dry if you want your hairstyles to set and stay for a very long time. So yeah, this is how I curl. And now after curling, what you can do is you can just move your fingers so that you get really nice bounce in your hair, so that they look really bouncy. And yeah, this is how I've curled my hair. If you have liked this video, give this video a big thumbs up, and also subscribe to my channel and share it among your friends, guys. And please write down in the comment section what other requests you have for me, okay? And if you have not followed me on Instagram, please do follow. My ID would reflect somewhere here. So yeah, see you again in my next video. Till then, take care, bye-bye.